Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
Let's get this directorate meeting over with before we speak further.
There's a clean floor.
Are your visual receptors malfunctioning? Can you not see the grime and dust? Don't make excuses. You're clearly defective, and I intend to report this.
Perhaps after you've been disassembled, we can use your components to make something that...
actually useful.
Good, we're all here. I think it's time we begin.
Sir, excuse me, but what exactly is he doing here?
I will address that issue. But there are other subjects that require our attention first. The level of unrest in the Commonwealth continues to rise, as we're all aware. Your report.
All Institute facilities remain completely secure, with the exception of one notable breach. Otherwise, internally, things are as tight as they've ever been. Dr. Ao has been keeping an eye on things topside.
Yes, Watchers show no additional threats beyond those previously identified. We're still monitoring the increased activity around Fort Independence. But there are no immediate signs we should be concerned. Boston International Airport remains occupied, with Brotherhood presence noted at several other points throughout the Commonwealth. Intelligence suggests that this railroad continues to operate and is becoming more ambitious. SRB agents are monitoring all known situations, sir.
Very good, thank you. It's clear that our safety needs to be the primary concern going forward. To that end, where are we on Phase 3?
Sir... Are you sure this is the time to be discussing it? Given, well, considering all parties present?
Ah, yes, that's true. Have you heard anything about Phase 3?
I have no idea what that is.
I'll admit I'm relieved. It's intended to be something of a classified project, which I'm sure means everyone already knows about it. Power is, as I'm sure you've seen above ground, a very valuable commodity. I'm not talking about some abstract concept of control. I mean real, tangible power. The kind that keeps the lights on. With every advance the Institute makes, our need for raw power increases. Many compromises and sacrifices have been made over the years to allow progress to continue.
Compromises for the weak.
That is one perspective, yes. But I think we could... Phase 3 is simply... It will ensure...
Nuclear power?
Not in our hands. The reactor is closed. And to how you...
Sir.
Yeah, while...
Yeah.
This is not a... Now...
I don't...
Dr. Holdren, it is time.
Sure.
As I'm... I'm sorry. Our best effort... I'm...
What? Please, can't be serious.
I'm sorry.
Why would you joke about this?
Were it a joke, we can... To that end.
Oh, boy.
You can't be serious!
Uh-huh.
Really? Seems a poor choice.
How can you possibly...
Ignoring your borderline, the Institute... I believe my... This will conclude.
Mm-hmm. Unit B-592 is undergoing the reclamation process as we speak. Before long, he'll be back in the workforce.
I had no idea.
I know this is... I'm sorry, Father.
I can do the job.
Of course you... There's no... That's why there are...
Right.
wouldn't be here if not for your son.
Synth unit, you were scheduled for maintenance duty in SRB last night. Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duties, as usual.
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access terminals in that section. Is Dr. Ao mistaken?
Yes. I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
Busy day for you, isn't it?
Well, it's about to get busier. You're going to leave?
Absolutely.
All right. Let's go over recent events.
Consider it done.
I'll consider it done.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. I'd appreciate the company.
Not as much as I'd appreciate, but here we are. Not to put more... We don't want them getting... Head on up to the relay, and I'll meet you there.
Sir, I assure you that won't be necessary. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. You don't want me to tell you...
Fair, brother. We're here to save the Commonwealth.
Just fixed a few power armor mods and gave them to Tegan. You might want to check them out.
Proctor Ingram. The Institute wants me to get something called a beryllium agitator from the ruins of mass fusion.
A beryllium agitator? They seem... That's if...
No way. You're
staying... Hey, I might be walking around...
Forget it, Ingram.
Fine. I just hope you don't bring back... Grab whatever gear you need and head up. This could be your best chance at be... You need to get over to Mass Fusion as soon as you can.
Roger that, Scabbard. We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Thank you.
targets sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
See the beryllium agitator anywhere. They must have moved it.
Going down.
Thank you.
explosive charge.
Hostile sensor meeting detected.
Attacking human. Going down.
Is someone present?
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed. reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated. Please wait. Decontamination complete. Thank you.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Excuse me.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Who are you?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Glad to meet you. We can use some more veterans around here.
Ah, well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
The Minutemen are the good guys again. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
We can always use more experienced soldiers.
Yeah, you're not kidding. But I had something more specific in mind. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion. This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory.
Hey there.
Come on, General. Let's blow that rubble already.
Come on, General. You must have some way to clear this rubble.
wasted shots. Oh, United we stand. Yeah, that was it. That explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined up. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. This old geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done. No point in getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through. Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need, just waiting for us. You found the schematics for building artillery, right?
Thank you.
having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and...
Uh-huh.
All right, let's get going. Don't forget to grab...
Hi.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
What are you waiting for? Get that artillery set up.
This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. It's just past 10 p.m. All's quiet across the Commonwealth.
Howdy, General.
Stay safe out there.
Huh?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Good to see artillery here again. So here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
All right, General, if you can hear me, we're ready. Toss one of those smoke grenades into the target area and we'll start the test fire. Okay, we've got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. Yeah, you know, just in case. Good from here. You've now got artillery support. Use it wisely, General.
That was pretty interesting.
It's 8 a.m.
Gotta hand it to you, General. You've really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah, she definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha, that's a bit of an understatement from what I
heard. Oh yeah,
I heard stories about her from the old timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I've received word from the castle. Apparently, they've spotted hostiles scouting the perimeter. We should go find out what's going on.
Hey there.
Do you have a minute?
Sure, go ahead.
When we first met, I admit.
Sure.
But you've done nothing but...
Mm-hmm. Thanks. That means a lot coming from you.
You've probably realized by now. When I was a kid, when I turned 17... We had a few good years.
It sounds like you were really making a difference.
I think we were. I'm sure there was, you know, the, I guess, General. But after he was, these guys were, you probably think I was pretty,
uh-huh.
I still believe.
We are the good guys.
We're doing our best. Anyway.
Anytime, Preston.
Thanks, man. We probably better get back to it.
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed kick, if you get my meaning.
Sure, we can gab for a bit.
Hey.
Ready to head back out?
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving. Don't look at me that way, you dirty little mole rat.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
All right, Nikki. What?
Don't worry, Kate, I will.
I'm feeling overdue for some reconstructive surgery. Ooh, maybe I'll go blonde next time. I could use some fun.
Just say the word.
Bye.
Want me back on deck, huh? I got...
Let's go, then.
I'm all ready.
Huh. Deacon.
Mm-hmm. Mr. Valentine.
Hey there.
Ready to head back out?
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving.
And here she is. The
uh-huh. I'd be glad to show you how.
Uh-huh.
What's the angle here?
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure. Let's go.
Will do.
You two have fun together, Piper.
Never gonna happen, Kate.
Now everyone in the Commonwealth will know. The Minutemen are back.
Ugh. Sure we don't want
to... Glad you made it in time, General. I guess we're about to find out if these new Minutemen really have what it takes. We've seen a lot of those Institute crow things sniffing around. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take us out. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. But our defenses could use some beefing up before it's too late.
I don't even recognize the place without all the fish remains.
It's getting dark out there.
Thank you.
mind glows with an awesome power! Its burning grip tells me to defeat you! Take this, my love, my anger, and all of my sorrow!
Hey there, Kamina. How's it going? Doing well. I'm still in the middle of moving, so like my setup is not quite how I want it to be. But all of that should soon be over in like the next couple of weeks, so I'm pretty excited. What have you been up to lately? Oh, nice. I've always heard good things about Mario RPG, so that's definitely something I'm gonna take a look at some point, but it may be a while. No, I didn't move out of state. Anna and I were just looking for a bigger house, and we had stayed in our current one for 5 years, so like there was no penalty for us to sell it because we had gotten it using the first time homeowners benefits that were available to us. So we upgraded. The house is not as old, but it's still kind of old. It was built in the late 70s. So it'll need some rewiring work and like a new roof, but we had saved up enough money from the sale of this house. So exciting, but it's also scary, and we're like really monitoring our funds right now. But it's all good. What is Mario Wonder the newest one that just came out? What was the core story like?
Come on.
Bowser steals the main wonders of the town's castle.
I'm sorry. Bowser became a castle?
That's actually pretty cool.
Hey, baby girl, mom. Back.
Oh, shit, I'm almost out of ammo.
For the Minutemen!
Slow motion loading of the mini-nuke. I don't know. I'm not too good at platformers, so it may be a while before I take a dive into spending money on Mario. But a lot of it always looks enjoyable, it's just it's never really been my thing. I spent a lot of time as a kid playing the, Golden Coin one on the Game Boy. I don't think it was a color game. I think it was just a Game Boy game. But I never got very far in that. I think I only ever got like 2 coins and then I would die, or I ran out of lives and I had to start all over. About that. A damn crow.
You're dead.
It was a tough fight, but I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
Thank you.
guess the Institute will think twice before tangling with the Minutemen again. I hear you're working on figuring out how to hit back at those rats. I hope you find a way, and soon. I'd like another crack at them, with the shoe on the other foot this time. I think Preston wanted to talk to you. Maybe he has some good news.
It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute. We can launch an attack whenever you say the word.
Good. I'll get the details from Sturgis while you get the Minutemen ready to attack.
Yes, sir.
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found you a way into the Institute.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute.
Uh-huh.
Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Its entrance is underwater, and is blocked by a security grate. But there isn't any other way in that I can...
Good work, Sturgis.
Thanks, boss. I did manage to pull the code to open the grate. So, now as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Movement you detected. Eternatus.
Thank you.
Yeah, they're pretty rude. More rude turrets, yeah. It's alright. We're almost done with this timeline.
You must die now, human. Please stand still.
That was something else. Hello, sir. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. Get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. You can pull us back up as soon as we get the signal.
Cool, that sounds good. You excited for the next set of Pokemon DLC?
Hold up.
Thank you. That would be pretty cool. It's kind of weird that it's not in this one.
Oh, so this is what it looks like.
Someone help!
Man, no wonder they prefer it down here.
They never just want to talk.
Wait, found it.
Unit critically damaged. Repairs impossible.
Reading detected.
Got him.
Hey there, General. Found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
didn't expect to see you again.
Yeah, stay
calm. To see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you. Not tell me that.
Thank you for your cooperation.
I just want to watch this place burn.
It's hard. Well, The only question left then is...
Sean.
I'll have no hand in...
All right. Good job. Looks like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
I'm not worried about the coat. This playthrough, as soon as this playthrough is done, I'm switching to a different save file. I've essentially like saved right before all of the major decisions, and like I've been playing through them all, and this is the last one before I switch back and then start working on DLC and try to work towards like the best ending. Which I sort of accomplished, because I somehow did defend the castle and didn't become an enemy of the Railroad or the Brotherhood.
Hostile life form.
I think the game is bugged?
For now.
It's not... I don't know. I guess let's run back and see what happens.
We need to get out of here and fast.
Okay.
Okay, well, not bugged, just he was hanging out in another room.
All right, Sturgis, we're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man.
Please, Dad,
but,
don't leave me here. This I kid want to go with up. You.
All right, you can come with me.
Really?
Yes, I mean it.
I'm glad you are here.
Says he's the general's son.
I'm ready when you are.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave.
Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there.
I'm ready.
Sturgis.
As soon as you get in the chamber, I'll zap you on out of here.
Sturgis figures this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity.
Yeah, we did it! We've blown up the facility 3 times now?
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation. Fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us.
Hey, thank you for the Prime sub. Welcome to the Shinigami Familia, Kamina. I appreciate
it. I found myself in.
Thank you.
The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed, that the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war.
War never changes.
Never changes.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Yeah. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. I just hope as many people as possible got out.
I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war.
But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
The Institute wasn't the Commonwealth's only problem. We've still got plenty to do.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's going to be time to get back to work. General?
Hi.
Is there something you need?
No, nothing.
No problem.
All right, that's the end of that timeline.